I'm here to teach you frontside and backside nose grinds. Let's go. Okay, when you're dealing frontside and backside nose grinds, you need to make sure you've learned three tricks first. Nose manuals, and frontside and backside 50-50s. Okay, first off, frontside nose grinds. What you need to do when doing a frontside nose grind, you need to pop your board up like you're doing a nice ollie in ollie position. Then you need to lock this wheel in. Make sure this wheel hits. So the side of this right here, this wheel right here, is locked in on the object that you are nose grinding. So we call it the pop, lock, and drop it. You pop, lock. So you popped and locked your nose grind. Now there's two ways to do this nose grind. You can do a balanced nose grind, or you can press this baby down all the way. I started out with a balanced nose grind, and you can't do a balanced nose grind like this. This is not a balanced nose grind. This is not even a grind. A balanced nose grind is up like this, like balancing, really close to hitting the nose. You can't do this. This is not a nose grind. So you get up, and you either press your nose all the way down, or you balance your nose grind. And if you balance your nose grind, you do it kind of like a nose manual. And you press your nose all the way down, you need to lean back and put a lot of weight on the back, but at the same time press on the nose and it'll guide your way. So you need to slide this front side nose grind all the way to the end. You're leaning back, pressing down that nose, or you're bouncing this way down to the end. Then you get to the end and you need to pop out like a nose manual. Be like, whoa, give it a little shove. And once you've shoved out, you come down and you land bolts and you roll away to happiness. Alright, now we're learning backside nose grinds. When you're doing a backside nose grind, you pretty much do it like the front side nose grind. But if you already know how to crook, it's a lot easier. What you need to do is you need to pop up and come up and come up like you're gonna crook. Only push that tail back, lock it in again. Now you're in your nose grind and you can balance this, I guess, but I've always done these pressed down, and I think they work better pressed down. But you balance, press down, do whatever, and you take your backside nose grind. And remember, if you're pressing down, you need to have like this out here, and all your weight shifted to the back. Make sure you shift that weight to the back, and but still press down, push it forward, kind of. So you got your backside nose grind moving along, and you pop out the exact same way. You can use this pop out on any nose grind trick, crook, over crook, nose manuals. Like, you're gonna use this pop out thing a lot. And you need to push, pop out, and bolts, bolts, bolts. And roll away to happiness again.
Oh. I had a dream I could buy my way to heaven. When I awoke, I smit that on a necklace. I told God I'd be back in a second. Man, it's so hard.
All right. When doing front side. Okay, when you're doing front side and back side nose grinds, you need to make sure you've learned two tricks first. Nose manuals
in 50-50.
More jewelry, more Louis V. My mama couldn't get through to me. Ah!
If you watch this video and I see you trying to nose grind like this, this is not a nose grind. I'm gonna slap you. That's what you need to do. I'm not gonna slap you.
I guess the money should have changed them. I guess I should have forgot where I came from.
Alright. Alright, front side, oh titty, it's web here. When you're doing your front side nose grind, this is the front side.
That wasn't synchronized.
Alright, 3, 2, 1, go. The hippos will land and you will too!
I'm here to teach you. Screw it. I'm Clark Fallis, and I'm...